is opening day for the Diamond Hogs, and 4029's John Paul is live at Baum Stadium this morning. John, fans and the team, everybody excited to get this season going.
Oh, yeah, Derek, lots of excitement in the air this morning. Not much happening here at Baum Stadium behind me, though, but we can tell you that the team and local businesses are all gearing up for game day. In fact, there are a lot of high hopes for the Diamond Hogs, and businesses expect a lot of fans. That's one of the reasons Foghorns expanded. Baseball season, usually the busiest.
Throughout the year, we go through cycles. We do see an influx with the students coming back, and we roll straight through with football season. We do dip down a little bit around the Christmas season where everybody's money is allocated for their families, but whenever we kick back into baseball season, we do see about a 50, sometimes even 70% increase in business just from the fans coming over.
It'll be busy, but it will also be a cold start to the season. So what does that mean for the team? We'll answer that question for you later this morning. For now, we're live here outside Baum Stadium. I'm John Paul, 4029 News.
All right, John, thank you. First pitch set for just after 3 o'clock. And again, Arkansas facing Western Illinois.